welcome to all. Today we discuss about spur gears terminology. This is the classifications of gears. In these types, there are spur gear, helical gear, double helical gear, spiral bevel gear, milter gear, straight bevel gear, internal gear, worm gear, and rack and pinion gear. These are the types of gear. Today we discuss about nomenclature of spur gears. In spur gears, there are different terminology like pitch circle diameter, pitch surface, pitch point, module, then circular pitch, diametral pitch, pressure angle, addendum, addendum circle, dedendum, dedendum circle, clearance, total depth, working depth, tooth thickness, tooth space, face of the tooth, flank of the tooth, top length, then face width, fillet radius, backlash, and speed ratio and central distance. All these basic terminology of spur gears today we discuss. There is all points are discussed like pitch circle diameter, pitch point, pitch surface. These are the all nomenclatures. In this chapter, we discuss about all these basic things, all these basic definition. Here we all mention these involute tooth and cycloidal tooth. So today we discuss only about the basic of spur gear terminology. So we start one by one, like this is the nomenclature of spur gears diagram. So we start about one by one. In pitch circle, it is an imaginary circle on gear which by pure rolling action would produce the same motion as the actual gear. Next is pitch circle diameter. It is called as PCD. In PCD, it is the diameter of the pitch circle. Generally, the size of gear is specified the PCD. It is denoted by small d. Pitch surface. It is the surface of the rolling discs which the tooth gear has replaced at the pitch circle. Next is pitch point. It is the point of contact or the point of tangency between the two pitch circles of the mating gears. Next is module. In module, there is very important point like it is the ratio of the PCD in mm to number of the teeth of gear. It is denoted by M. So module is equal to PCD of gear upon number of teeth on gear, that is equal to D upon J in mm. Next is circular pitch. In circular pitch, these are all the definition. In circular pitch, it is the distance measured along the circumference of the pitch circle from a point on one tooth to the corresponding point on the next tooth. Generally, it is denoted by PC. It is given by PC equal to pi D upon Z, that is equal to pi into M. In diametral pitch, it is the ratio of number of teeth on the gear to the PCD in mm. It is denoted by PD, P suffix D. It is given by P suffix D is equal to Z upon D. Next is pressure angle. It is the angle between the common normal drawn at the point of contact of the mating gears and the common tangent at the pitch point. It is also called as angle of obliquity and denoted by phi. The standard values of pressure angles are 14.5 degree and 20. So, in addendum, next definition is addendum. It is the radial distance of a gear tooth from the pitch circle to the top of the gear tooth. It is also defined as the radial height of the gear tooth above the pitch circle. It is denoted by HA. In addendum circle, it is the circle drawn through the top of the gear teeth. It is concentric with the pitch circle. Diameter of addendum circle is given by addendum circle diameter is equal to PCD plus 2 into addendum. In dedendum, it is the radial distance of a gear tooth from the pitch circle to the bottom of the gear tooth. It is also defined as the radial depth of the gear tooth below the pitch circle. It is generally denoted by HF. In denendum circle, it is the circle drawn through the bottom of the gear teeth. It is the concentric with the pitch circle. It is also called as root circle. Diameter of denendum circle is given by denendum circle diameter is equal to PCD minus 2 into denendum. So, this is the all important definition. Next is clearance. It is the radial height difference between addendum and denendum of a teeth. The standard teeth clearance value is 0.157 meter. It is denoted by CL and given as CL is equal to HF minus HA. So, total depth. So, next definition is total depth. In total depth, it is the radial distance between the addendum and denendum of a gear. Also, it is equal to the sum of addendum and denendum. In working depth, it is the radial distance between the addendum circle to the clearance circle. Next is tooth thickness. It is the thickness or width of the tooth measured along the pitch circle. Next is tooth space. It is the gap or width of the space between the two adjacent teeth measured along pitch circle. In face of the tooth, it is the part of the tooth surface which is above the pitch surface.